Well, we find ourselves back in the Wenatchee National Forest for our 100th trip report on the Washington Trails Association website. And although I reached out on Twitter for a poll and asked Mount Rainier and REI, the North Face, the Wenatchee National Forest for input on which trail I should hike for my 100th, this wasn't on the list, but they gave really good feedback, and the trail we're hiking today is Iron Bear. 6.5 miles round trip with an elevation gain of just under 2,000. The weather today is slightly cloudy, 67 degrees at the trailhead. Directions are good on WTA, so follow along on our journey to the top of Iron Bear. So I'm not sure the exact mileage that we're at right now, but that's the view. You can tell that's the trail we're just on. Maybe could be halfway. It's 3 miles one way. So, but so far this trail has been easy going. The grade is pretty manageable. So we took the Iron Bear trail. We went left at the sign, and if you go right, it's Teanaway Ridge, and now we're dropping in elevation quite a bit. So hopefully this will take us to Iron Bear, I imagine. Iron Bear Creek. There. Almost there. Encountering a little bit of snow. Not much. And there's the summit. Of the hike, Iron Bear Mountain, heading back down. I felt it was longer than 3.2 miles, but trail information says 6.5 miles round trip. But anyway, we'll see you guys on the next hike.